Hello. Today, we will explore Turkey's place in the aviation industry and examine TUSAŞ's critical role in global F-16 production and modernization. Turkey has rapidly expanded its influence in the global arena through strategic advancements in aviation and defense. With its advanced engineering capabilities and significant investments in technology, Turkey has established itself as a leading player in the industry. While the United States is the first country that comes to mind when it comes to F-16 production, Turkey ranks as the second largest manufacturer. Thanks to TUSAŞ's vital role in the production process, Turkey not only builds F-16 fighter jets from scratch but also undertakes extensive modernization efforts worldwide. So, how has Turkey become such a dominant force in the defense industry? Since the 1980s, continuous investments in the aviation sector, international collaborations, and TUSAŞ's engineering expertise have positioned Turkey not just as a manufacturer but as a key player in global modernization projects. Any company involved in aircraft production worldwide has, in some capacity, partnered with TUSAŞ in manufacturing. In this video, we will break down Turkey's role in F-16 production, review TUSAŞ's modernization projects, and analyze the factors that have made Turkey the second largest F-16 manufacturer after the United States. The United States may be the first country that comes to mind when thinking about F-16 production, but Turkey ranks as the second largest manufacturer in this field. TUSAŞ's facilities in Ankara play a pivotal role in both the production and modernization of F-16 fighter jets. Turkey's F-16 journey began in the 1980s with the Öncel project, which marked the start of domestic production. Under this initiative, a total of 160 F-16 jets were produced for the Turkish Air Force, 152 of which were built from the ground up at TUSAŞ facilities. The first 8 jets were manufactured in the United States by Lockheed Martin and directly delivered to the Turkish Air Force. TUSAŞ was far more than just an assembly plant. It produced 70% of the aircraft's fuselage components domestically. The Öncel 2 project introduced an additional 80 F-16s in Block 50 configuration, with TUSAŞ increasing its contribution to 80% of the production process. During this period, 3 aircraft were rated excellent, while 29 were delivered with 0 defects. These projects solidified Turkey's status as the second largest F-16 manufacturer after the United States. However, production alone is not enough. Modernizing F-16s to meet contemporary combat requirements is just as crucial. Building an F-16 is a remarkable engineering achievement, but adapting the jets to modern combat environments is an equally critical task. Turkey has established itself as a key global player in this sector, modernizing F-16s not only for its own air force but also for several other nations. The Öncel 3 modernization program was launched in collaboration with the United States to enhance the avionics and weapon systems of Turkey's existing F-16 fleet. Under this program, 10 F-16 jets underwent modernization at TUSAŞ facilities, with upgrade kits supplied under contract with Lockheed Martin. Modernized aircraft were upgraded with state-of-the-art radar systems, improved electronic warfare capabilities, and advanced weapon systems, ensuring superior combat readiness. But Turkey's modernization efforts extended beyond its own fleet. It successfully carried out F-16 upgrades for Egypt, Jordan, and Pakistan as well. Under the Egypt F-16 program, 46 F-16s were manufactured through agreements between Turkey, Egypt, and the United States. The Jordan F-16 modernization program included comprehensive upgrades for 17 Block 15 F-16 jets, extending their operational lifespan with Falcon-Up, Falcon Star, and Midlife Upgrade (MLU) enhancements. 12 jets were modernized at TUSAŞ facilities, while the remaining 5 received technical support from Turkey at Jordanian Air Force bases. Meanwhile, under the Pakistan Air Force F-16 modernization program, 41 Block 15 F-16s in Pakistan's inventory underwent extensive upgrades. This project, officially initiated through agreements between Pakistan's Ministry of Defense and TUSAŞ, was successfully completed and delivered to the Pakistan Air Force. Turkey's role in global F-16 modernization has cemented its reputation as a leader in aerospace engineering and defense technology. However, Turkey's advancements in aviation extend beyond F-16 production and modernization. TUSA has spearheaded avionics and structural modernization initiatives for a variety of platforms, including T-38 training aircraft and C-130 transport aircraft. The Turkish Air Force has modernized 55 T-38 aircraft as part of its fleet renewal efforts. Electronic systems have been completely upgraded, technical data updated, and training packages integrated. 5 aircraft were modernized at TUSA facilities, while the remaining 50 were upgraded at the 1st Air Supply and Maintenance Center Command. The modernization process included material procurement, technical data packages, and training solutions provided by TUSA. Additionally, TUSA ensured long-term logistical support to enhance operational efficiency. The Turkish Air Force's inventory of 13 C-130E and 6 C-130B transport aircraft has undergone extensive modernization, featuring advanced avionics systems. The aircraft have been upgraded to meet international navigation standards, with new mission computers and night vision-compatible display systems integrated. Ground and flight tests have been completed, ensuring periodic maintenance and operational security. The modernization was carried out through joint efforts between TUSA and the Turkish Air Force. Beyond the F-16, Turkey was a critical partner in the 5th generation F-35 fighter jet program and produced key components for the aircraft. However, due to Turkey's acquisition of the Russian S-400 air defense system, the United States removed Turkey from the program. This decision reshaped Turkey's global aviation strategy and marked a major turning point in its pursuit of defense industry independence. 6 F-35A fighter jets produced for Turkey are currently in storage in the U.S. and have not been delivered. Moreover, Turkey paid $1.4 billion for the program but never received its aircraft. Turkish industry had been manufacturing crucial components for the F-35, but with Turkey's removal, this production was halted. However, this development was not an end, it was the beginning of a new chapter. Turkey accelerated its efforts to develop its own fighter jet, prioritizing the KAAN project. Following its exclusion from the F-35 program, Turkey fast-tracked the development of its 5th-generation national fighter jet, KAAN. Designed and produced by TUSA, KAAN was built to meet the demands of modern warfare with low radar visibility, high maneuverability, and advanced avionics. KAAN enabled Turkey to achieve independence from the F-35 program and manufacture its own next-generation fighter jet. Its twin-engine design allows for supersonic speeds and enhanced operational flexibility. Stealth characteristics minimize radar detectability, while electronic warfare capabilities and AI-assisted sensor systems further reinforce Turkey's air power. This milestone is not just about producing a fighter jet, it represents Turkey's strategic leap toward full defense industry independence and becoming a leading global force in aviation. As a concrete manifestation of this vision, KAAN strengthens Turkey's air defense capabilities and solidifies its presence on the international stage. These comprehensive upgrades to combat and transport aircraft highlight Turkey's engineering expertise and aerospace capabilities. Turkey has reached a pivotal stage in its journey toward defense and aerospace independence. No longer just a country focused on modernization, Turkey is now developing its own fighter jets and introducing ambitious projects on the global aviation stage. Turkey's advancements in the aerospace sector continue. With F-16 production and modernization, the country has reached a level of global competitiveness. KAAN and HÜRJET showcase Turkey's expertise in aviation technology while positioning these platforms for potential future exports. TUSA plays a significant role in the global aerospace sector through partnerships with leading industry giants such as Airbus, Boeing, Leonardo Helicopters, and Sikorsky. As Turkey's impact in international defense grows, its projects not only serve domestic needs but also strengthen allied nations' air capabilities. Türkiye is expanding its presence in the global market by developing independent air platforms, enhancing its ability to produce next-generation fighter aircraft and advanced aviation technologies. The country is increasing its defense exports, aiming to provide high-tech air platforms to friendly and allied nations. More than just a manufacturer, Türkiye continues to position itself as an innovative technology developer on the world stage. Speaking of modernization, let's briefly touch on helicopters as well. Under the main contractorship of TUSA and the subcontractorship of Sikorsky and Turkish companies Aselsan, TEI, and Alp Aviation, 109T70 general-purpose helicopters, developed based on Sikorsky Aircraft's S70I helicopter, are planned to be delivered to six different users through licensed production in Türkiye. As of the end of 2023, 14 helicopters have been delivered to the relevant users. Within the scope of the project, the main contractor TUSA is responsible for the production of all key components of the T-70 helicopters, including the cabin, cockpit, tail cone, horizontal and vertical tail, main and tail rotor blades, as well as final assembly processes, testing, and integrated logistics support. Turkish Aselsan is tasked with the development and integration of the core avionics and, together with Sikorsky, the development of the helicopter cockpit, MAS. TUSA TEI handles the production of the T-700 engine, while Turkish Alp Aviation is responsible for the manufacturing and assembly of the landing gear, gearbox detail parts, and dynamic components. Türkiye's rise in aerospace is not just a success story, it is a strategic vision shaping the future. This journey does not end here, rather, even greater goals lie ahead with next-generation projects. Türkiye's advancements in aerospace continue, and we will keep exploring this journey together. See you in the next video. Don't forget to subscribe and like, your support means a lot to us. As always, stay with love.